nonchalant and part dry, drank Nuki Brown. Learn how to skive, polo mints to hide my breath from my mum. Did a little weed cause it felt like fun. Did a little speed if my friend had some. Nick Volkswagen badges, I'm a Beastie Boy son. Me so horny, me so young, and I still get my washing done. Auntie Joe died of cancer, God didn't have an answer. Rhythm was a dancer, any room for a chancer? That's me in the corner, thanks sir. Wore a troop track suits, British night shoes, Kangol hat like Al Al Cools. Before I was having it large, they lit the BMX from my garage. Knew it was Tia from off the estate, cause every time he see me he smiled like we were mates. Then on in, I'd have to walk to my nans, and I'd dream my dreams through a sea of prams. Like a hooligan on the football stands, and I'd throw the V's to Leeds and West Ham. Then I ran so far away down Scotia Road to a taxi bay. Then I ran again cause I couldn't pay. Young Muslim didn't get his fare that day. Apologize today. Things are better when they start. That's how the 80s broke my heart. You're like one man, I ate that stuff. And then my granddad died and left a hole in the family. Lots of women that to nanny me. School was a laugh, they didn't have ADD. Thick was a term they used for me.
Over and over.
Repeatedly.
Over and over.
Take my breath away. Pass the biddly 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 bone. Pass it on the left hand side. Right turn, Clyde. That girl in the fourth year got pregnant, and she was raised Catholic. Brilliant! I cried, she cried, we cried. A youth died, drank cider in the cemetery. The year above us had discovered E, and I said it won't for me. £12.50. I could rob my mum's purse and buy one off Chalky. Met a girl on Monday, drank fizzy bob on Tuesday. Fingered her on Wednesday, and on Thursday and Friday, and on Saturday, dumped by Sunday.
Things are better when they start. That's how the 80s broke my heart. The wonder years I played my part. That's how the 80s broke my heart.
My virginity to a girl called Anne Marie. Well, she said she fancied me, and then she said fuck me, and I thought fuck me, I'm all talk and it'll be over too quickly. And it was, but I couldn't care less. I'd seen a girl's part, made a mess on a dress. Oh yes, you're now rocking with the best. Second person in my year that had seen her breast. I'm in my 30s now and I'm still impressed. Why the Falklands, mum? And what have they done? Where do girls come from? Where do girls come from? Where do girls come from? It's the 80s. What are you looking at, you mong?